It's been a great meet. I mean, the facility is beautiful. I got in here for the A finals yesterday to watch former teammate Jimmy Bagshaw compete, and it was awesome. I mean, people are going crazy in the stands. It's a fun experience so far. I mean, I'm glad that Canadians let us compete here. All the breaststrokers I talked to yesterday seemed to enjoy having us out. So far, I think my performances have been pretty good. 100 breasts is just a real hard event for me to figure out so far. It's not a hard event to do for me. It's just really hard to figure out how to keep dropping those tenths. So I'm working through it. I've been consistent in it, which is good. I just like to be consistently faster. Man, I don't know if anything can prepare you for Omaha. I mean, this is intense, but that's on another level, man. I just think getting these reps in long course of racing. We skipped Pac-12s for Orlando, and then we got kind of back into short course mode. We did some short course workouts, just heading into NCs. So just getting back into this mode of racing before we put in a solid about month and a half block of training before our next competition, it's really just going to set us up well.